This is truly scary. A person robbed at gunpoint while trying to complete a deal that was made on Facebook Marketplace. Right now, the robber is still on the run. It happened in Huntsville, near the area of University Drive and Jordan Lane. Huntsville police said that victim was trying to sell his phone to a potential buyer. After the victim showed him the phone, the robber pulled out a gun, demanded it and the victim's personal phone. Sadly, neighbors told us they're not even surprised.
If I was trying to find an isolated place where I would deal in some kind of unlawful activity, I probably would welcome this place.
If you have any information about this crime, you're being asked to call police. It took place Monday night. And by the way, if you are ever going to buy something from somebody you met online, do it at a well-lit place or even outside a police station.